Will do. What's up, motherfuckers? My name is Dirty Motherfucking Charlie. And this here's the goddamn Dirty Charlie Band. Happy birthday, Izzy. I fucking love you. I miss you. But I gotta tell you guys something funny about Izzy. This is the first time she's ever let me play her birthday party. That's not a joke, people. This one goes out to her. It's called Black Highway. Another lonely night again, trying to forget where I've been, or what I've done last night. I don't really want to know just where the hell that I might go, as long as the devil's on my side. Funny how so world goes, like demon birth, the cold wind blues, and whisper sings inside my head. So aimlessly I wander forth, feeling like a long dead corpse, barely alive, but still not dead. And like I weep, and like I weep, as I've trapped. Realize my soul is gone, and black I weep. On black top of the building line, there dawns a meaning inside. Wonder how long I can go on. There's evil work that must be done in a world I have long since shunned. Doing deeds is a devil's pawn. I can't speak about my faith or my weary soul, it's much too late. Hellfire is my destiny. And on them miles roll by, clouded by the darkened sky, towards my damned eternity. And like I weep, and like I weep, as I've trapped alone, I realize my soul's gone, and like I weep, and like I weep, and like I weep, as I've trapped alone, I realize soul is gone, and like I weep. There you go, motherfuckers. So tonight we're doing something a little different. I'd like to thank Mac Thomas for being up here and playing with me. Carousel for having me again. True fact, motherfuckers, I played my very first show in Austin, Texas, right here at the Carousel. That was over 10 years ago.
And they threw you out.
We're not gonna talk about that. But anyway, the other thing we're doing different tonight. I'll get to it. It's on the set list, you asshole. But what we're doing that's special tonight is I got a special guest, Miss Lisa Dixie. Yeah! So since we couldn't squeeze both of us in, you get both of us. So she's gonna get up here and do a song. One of my bestest friends and one of my favorite singers right here in Austin, Texas. Miss Lisa Dixie.
Hello. Okay, so one of the first couple times I played with Izzy was with Charlie, Bruce, Robert, Spencer. We used to do this thing every Thursday night at, or not every Thursday, I think first Thursday, at Beerland. And we'd all sit around and talk about stories and the songs you wrote. And I, it was the last time I played this guitar was with Izzy. So happy birthday, Izzy. We miss you. So this is what we would do. We'd switch off. So And this was her favorite song that I used to play, so I'm gonna play it for her. Wrong thing.
All week, folks. We've been working real hard, so
yeah.
Give it up for these guys, man.
Woo!
We've been practicing for about 3 minutes. Hang on, let somebody else with tits sing a song. That's right, ladies. It may not be big, but it sure is thin. You're a married man, sir. You can check out my Pornhub channel. You guys want to hear a song about worshiping the devil or killing women? I got devil over here. I got women over here. Devil?
Devil?
All right, devil song it is. This one's called No Rest for the Motherfucking Wicked. Like, thank you, everybody. We are Sabbath Blue. Why aren't they playing? They play everything. Oh! Somebody's got to take Izzy's place. I love her. Did I show you that picture of that gold top I bought, Jay? Anyway, this one's called No Rest for the Wicked. There's no rest for the wicked till I'm 6 feet underground. Hail Satan, happy birthday, Izzy. Hey, they didn't pay good money to look at my ugly ass all night.
But your tits.
I'm working on them.
They paid money to look at your mustache.
My dad calls it a womb broom.
Well, I guess we can kind of do this how we used to. So what? That was No Rest for the Wicked. I guess I can do a Gashgasm song and just play No yeah. Way Out.
Sure.
So we'll go with the no's.
I don't agree with that. If it's out, it can go in as well. Yeah. It's a progressive time. It's Austin.
Are you pimping out your butthole right now?
I poop inside my butthole.
We're just going to become a... I think we should just become a variety show.
When I take a dump, it goes in
who's
reverse.
Who's got a natural... Well, is it a hard-on finish today?
Yes, the hard-on finish.
All right, I'll do. I'm going to do the Gashgasm song, I guess. I'll just do it acoustic. I've never done this, so let's try it. By the bars. logical prison cell. You're a junkie for attention. You created your own hell. Luxuries are taken over, and you can't pay your bills. Victim of the self-entitled. You live in a world that ain't real, and there's no way out. There's no way out. You're a parasite of disease. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And there's no way out. There's no way out. You're the downfall of society. Because that was all right, Kurt punk rock song. Charlie, what do you want to play next?
I feel like this is in the round. I love it. I love this shit.
I want Izzy to jump in and go, all right, well, let's see.
Yeah, she's but she here. Did that. She played like three songs and none of us would get in there. And then Robert get mad, smash his guitar.
God,
I miss those days.
We should bring him back.
Yes, we should. It's all on Robert Caldwell. Well, since I played a devil song, I guess now you get a woman song.
Are you saying the devil is not a woman?
I can still be friends with the devil.
All right. All right.
I've just been informed that my favorite song I ever wrote is a ripoff of Jesse's Girl. So this is still a song about a girl, but it goes a little something like this. It's called Piss on Your Grave. We'll be right back. all till I know you've been killed. And I won't get the pleasure of putting you in the ground. And I can always piss on your grave when nobody's around. I said, hey, sorry, bitch. Put me on.
Jesse was a friend.
What is it? Charlie, you know it. Charlie, you know it.
No, I don't, man. Yeah, my first record was a Sex Pistols record, according to Facebook. I'm lying. It was Taylor. Megadeth. All right, Lisa, you're up, baby.
Okay, so I guess I'm gonna change it because it'll be my turn. So I'm going to sing my suicide note. It's actually a song I wrote that was a suicide note.
This is a happy one.
This is a happy one. I'm probably gonna forget the lyrics, so please bear with me. I've not played this in almost 2 years.
Could I trouble somebody for a Lone Star? Matt will get you a handy in the parking lot if you can bring it to me.
Lone.
There was like two up there.
I think those are for him.
Oh, okay.
Matt, you have a problem. I came here out of my alcohol class over at the county clerk's office. That's why I was late getting here. Ah, thank you, my lumberjack friend. Paul Bunyan, everybody.
I'm gonna fuck this up. All right, here we go. And one suicide note coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like a bird, like a. Oh, we're playing it wrong. I think I'm strumming it wrong. Like a bird, like a bird. I'm trying. It was always soul will be free. Thank you, Charlie. Do you have a song about suicide?
No, Lisa, because I don't write songs about dark subjects, okay? I'm a happy, chipper motherfucker.
Bullshit artist. You're a bullshit artist. That's true.
Did you just assume my artist gender?
Just don't post it on Facebook, you keyboard warrior.
I look like a Viking of Apple products.
No, no, you guys can use whatever bathroom you want.
Yeah.
Yeah, use your mom's couch.
At least you didn't say mouth.
I'd say somebody could use my mom's mouth, but they'll have to dig her up first. Oh, dead mom jokes.
That's just wrong.
It's my mom. It's not too soon.
Charlie, what are we playing? Show me what I'm playing.
Well, Carousel Lounge. All right, this is our last one, and we're gone. Boom Swagglers are up next. We are the Dirty Charlie Band. We're going to do this one real fast. We're going to fuck it up, but it's going to rule. It's called Black Yodel number one.
See my D. Let's go.
See my D.
See my D. See my D.
Learning all kinds of new things about Lisa tonight.
This is fun. We should play more often.
Yeah, I keep trying, so I'll get better. This one goes out to Izzy. I love you so much, and happy birthday, girl. It's called Black Yodel number one, and it goes something like this. Thank you. won't ask why. Exactly what must got me here. It was sinning, fighting, fucking, drinking cheap beer.
Love you, Izzy.
Boomer Swaggers is up next. Thank y'all so much.